What the?
Open fire!
Don't worry about me, ma'am.
Son of them now.
You're worthless. Surely we can leave that behind. You are so very, very distracting.
Sure. You're pretty distracting.
I had a point. My controller. But it is not just you. Sometimes a simple compliment. Nice hair. And I am confused. Other times, people suggest the strangest and...
Because you're so cute.
The enemy has been spotted. Of your success are certainly nil.
Thank you.
Got it. Sweet.
I know you're here. I swear I must.
What the fuck was that?
Yeah. Oh. Finish him off.
wise to leave. Kill her.
You must be pretty strong to make it here.
It was easy.
Most of them were never gonna be worth forging in the first place.
See, Jake? Here's someone who might actually be worth my time. Unlike you.
Right? You're gonna kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
Stealing things from your family farm doesn't prove you. Uh-huh. Though this wonderful sword you brought does put me in the mood.
Sure.
Kill that prisoner and prove that...
You said we'd be raiding outside the Commonwealth.
Prove to me that you can kill!
Oh, God, what do I do?
Walk away, Jake.
Please, let me go!
What's You're right.
Gonna be, Jake?
I don't want to do this.
I don't want to join the Forge. I just want to go home.
Last chance.
These criminals are heavily armored. Caution.
Kill the prisoner before I count to three. Well, so
you got it.
Again, I have survived the hostilities.
Hey.
Thanks a lot. I'm getting out of here.
Yes?
Yes. Excuse me.
Wait, I'm sorry. I messed up. I panicked.
Always happy to help.
I don't know what I was thinking trying to join them. Look, I should probably try to go home and make... But I bet if you're there to explain, I bet if you bring my great-granddad's sword, I'll wait for you by the open.
Someday, I want to be the best laser rifle shooter in the Brotherhood. The other squires are going to be so jealous when I get back. not every day they let us squires out into the field.
Hey there.
I'm so nervous. I feel like I'm gonna throw up. Here goes nothing.
What the?
Boy, I told you that
Abraham,
if you showed your face
on?
Here again, I...
Is that my boy come home?
What?
Jake's back? Thank God. Papa, please. I know I screwed up pretty big. I thought if I joined up, I could keep them from raiding our farm. I didn't. I don't want to hurt anybody.
I don't care what you thought. I told you.
Abraham Francis Finch, that's enough.
Mama, it...
Shut up, Jake. If I hear anything out of either of you, you'll both be peeling potatoes for the next year. I've watched you two go at it for years and tried to let you sort it out for yourselves. Abraham, your son is a grown man. And if you expect him to act like one, then you'd better stop treating him like a child. Jake, your father and I have been out there, and we know it can be dangerous. We just want to make sure you're prepared. There, it's over. And if I hear another word about it from either of you, so help me.
Hey.
Thanks again for getting me out of there. Thanks again for getting me out of there.
Hi.
If you want to help out, pick some ears of corn and bring them here.
Hey there.
Got a few supplies I can trade. One thing we don't...
That'd be great. Mr. Finch.
She's right. I've been a fool. There's no way I can... Here's the caps we agreed on. I think you should hang on to that sword. It'd put a smile on Granddad's face to know it was being used to help people.